Hey everyone, it's Ryan from DisneyPinsBlog.com, and today I want to show you a closer look at all of the Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Men Tell No Tales pins from Disney Studio Store Hollywood. These are the ones that I got in the mail, they just came today. Then at the end of the video, I'm going to show you a closer look at all of these pins and the marquee pin and then the surprise release. In this collection here, we have two of the cards pins, so one features Henry and then Karina Smith. Then we have these two emblem pins here. One is for the Silent Mary, and then the other is Jack Sparrow. And then here is my favorite. This is the Black Pearl stained glass with a little shark on the front there. Then we have another Jack Sparrow pin. So these are the ones that I got, and these vary in retail price. Some were $16.99, and then others were $18.99. or $18.95, and these right here are all limited edition of 300, and then the marquee was limited edition of 400, and I believe the surprise release was limited edition of 150. All right guys, here's a closer look, hope you enjoy.